And after completing her China visit, India's Foreign Minister Sushma Swaraj is in Mongolia for a two-day visit. And Sushma Swaraj met Mongolia's Foreign Minister and held delegation-level talks on a number of issues. A number of key agreements were also signed between the two countries. Leading the Indian delegation at the 6th Joint Committee for Cooperation, Sushma Swaraj reviewed all aspects of bilateral relations, especially in trade and investment, energy, mining, animal husbandry, education and capacity building, along with tourism.
This morning, Foreign Minister Tsogtbaatar and I presided over the 6th session of the India-Mongolia Joint Committee on Cooperation, where we discussed issues covering a wide range of our bilateral engagement. We agreed that Prime Minister Modi's historic visit in 2015, the first ever by an Indian Prime Minister to Mongolia, provided a fresh impetus to our relations and qualitatively raised the level of our engagement.
Swaraj also called on Prime Minister of Mongolia and also discussed cooperation in developmental cooperation, mining capacity, building, IT, phones and other areas of bilateral cooperation. Sushma Swaraj arrived at the country's capital, Ulaanbaatar, on Tuesday and was received by the country's deputy foreign minister. Now, Ms. Swaraj is the first Indian foreign minister to visit Mongolia in about 42 years. She will co-chair the 6th round of India-Mongolia Joint Consultancy Committee meeting. Swaraj is also scheduled to hold bilateral talks over education, political relations and strategy.